In this video, I travel from Burlington, Ontario, about 25 minutes from where I live, to Buffalo, New York, using public transportation. First, I take the number 12 GO bus to Niagara Falls bus terminal.
Next stop.
Prochain arrêt.
Centennial Parkway North at QEW Park and Ride.
And after about an hour and 40 minutes, here's my bus arriving in Niagara Falls. I was originally going to take the WeGo bus from the bus terminal to the border crossing, but the WeGo bus doesn't sell single tickets, which means I would have to buy a $13 WeGo bus pass just for a one-way ride to the border crossing, when I could get there faster in a taxi for about the same price. So I decide to get in a taxi. And along I go to the border crossing. And here I am standing between two nations, and along I go to the USA. And after I proceed through US Customs, it's talking traffic light time.
Wait, Rainbow Boulevard.
And along I go to the Seneca Casino bus stop, where I get on an NFTA Metrobus 77 Buffalo Express.
Thank you. approaching 4th Street and Pearl Street.
This is a dog.
And here I am in Buffalo Metropolitan Center. Come back to my channel next week to see my visit in Buffalo.